photo. All right, we are here at Mingus Mill. And finally we're able to find one of the slave cemeteries that is up here. Sorry about my dog.
No. Stop.
I did a little bit of research on this particular unmarked cemetery. You can see there's headstones. There's no names or anything on the headstone. The only thing that you find is a lot of people actually come here. They leave coins. And unmarked things. We cleaned the leaves a little bit to show our respect. And now that we know that it's here, we'll be coming more often to see. To clear things out for them a little bit. Now that we found it, me and my aunt, we have decided to come here a little bit more often and just clean the area a little bit for them. Like I said, we wish them just out of respect. Probably bring some flowers next time. There's, as you can see, there's nothing else around. There's absolutely nothing around. It's just that. Just wood area. There's the parking lot down there. If anybody comes to Cherokee Mingus Mills and you wonder where it's at, parking lot is right there. Just take a right at the gate. Nothing else. And we're going to go on the search for the other one. There's another hidden slave cemetery. Just along the trail. So much respect for this. And we'll be returning back to it, like I said, and we're gonna head off down the trail. Hopefully see if we can find the other one. I heard that it's about a 2.5 mile walk one way. So here it is. Okay, so we thought we were not gonna find it. We almost gave up. We just kept going to the trail. Here we go. Cemetery. Down that way. And apparently there's more. Okay, this is on the search for that second cemetery. So we're just gonna keep going down there. And as soon as we find it. Okay, our first obstacle. I mean, it's not bad if it's just you walking. But she's got her dog in a doggy cart. This way. Leave the dog at home. She's got this. She's got this. Okay, we're going to continue. The trail goes down that way. So we're going to continue it as soon as we get over the bridge.
Okay, with it.
All right, obstacle number two, which is really not an obstacle, but you have a... All right, there's a... All right, Loki knows how to do this. All right, come on, Loki, let's go. All right, we found it. Whew. I thought we were never going to make it. It just seemed very, very long. Here's the other side, and it just says right up there. So right, it's right up there. So we're just gonna go see what we see up here, and welcome back. We are on the right path. It's just, it's a little steep, but I believe it's right up there. Right at the end, I can see with my eyes that there's like a field. Waiting for my partner to come up with your thumbs. I was about to give up. I did not think we were gonna find the cemetery, but I was determined to find it. So here we go. We're gonna go up. Officially say we found it. This is a second. This is also a slave cemetery. There are a lot of them here. There's right there. There's a whole bunch of little ones, and they're so close to each other. They're everywhere. Right up here on this side. We keep going. Right, look, you can see them everywhere. It's just a field. Oh, wow. There's literally a whole bunch of I was not expecting this. Yeah. They go all the way. Here too. All these.
Come here.
There's a lot more over here. Unmarked. My respect to all the lives that are lost and the lives that they had to live. The life that nobody should have to live. Nobody. These are big. These are actually big stones. No mark. Just stones. See, this is a field. All those stones that you see, they're actually just unmarked graves. Try and stay as still as I can. It's a little bit cold up here. There's nothing. It's just a field. It's a long walk. For anybody from the area who ever decides to come, and be prepared. It is a long walk. But overall, I think this was very worth it. See, all these show to be together, and then there's that section over there. And then where we came in, there's another little section. This is all empty. There doesn't seem to be anything in this little section. But if you come over here, we came in through. There's another little section right here. They're all literally very close together. Makes me wonder if these are children, just because of how close one. See, one headstone is right there, and this little one's right there, right there, right there. My partner got tired. I don't blame her. Quite a walk. There's a trail that we came in through. The good thing about this one is that they are literally directions to get to it. Literally, you go down Mingus Trail, just keep going, you pass the little shooting range, you keep going and going, come across the first cemetery sign that lets you know that it's up here. You keep going and going and going, you hit the big old rock, and the second sign is right up. This is like I said, this was our second attempt. Oh, there's some writing in this one. Miss Polly Mathis, 1882, and it just has a number, 1934. I'm guessing the B is for birth, and the D is for death, 1934. This is the only one that actually has any writing in it. Wow. I'm glad I... See, now it makes me really want to take my time and go through the other ones. I just hope I have time, because fortunately, I didn't charge my phone enough. But let me take a quick little look. Nothing in these. There's absolutely nothing in those. Oh. Even those big ones. Let me check real quick on the other side. No? This is so weird. Only one of them had information on it. There's one right here that's actually all completely by itself. One right there. Right there. Nothing else around it. No other one. I'm glad that we decided to keep going. It was, in my opinion, it was very well worth the walk. Now we gotta do the walk back with my partner over there dying. That's my partner, my aunt Pops. She is exhausted, and I don't blame her. And she had to push the doggy cart on top of everything. All right, so we're gonna be leaving. I just did not want to give up on finding. Pretty sure I'll be back. We're way up high, like I don't even know where I'm at. I just know that it's way up high. And my dog loves to make the little dog all pissed off. He loves to play, but the little one is aggressive. He bullies the pit bull, but look, the pit bull he likes to kind of like taunt him too. Simba. Simba.
Hágales un mano y me la deja.
Simba.
¿Verdad? ¿Verdad? Hágales un stone, ¿verdad?
Alright, so we're gonna be...
Oh, there's one right here. Right in the entrance. Oh, I don't know if I saw that one yet. But
one last look before we leave, and I'll be taking some pictures, and they'll be at the end of the video. Like I said, this is the second cemetery located at Mingus Mill in Cherokee, North Carolina. It's just an amazing thing to come and see. Very highly recommended. All right? Peace out.